Yeah, there's weirdos everywhere. That's why I love Comic-Con.